everyone, it's Danielle Tiara. Thanks for tuning in to Statue of Society. Be sure to hit that subscribe button for instant updates on your favorite celebrity news. Also, be sure to click that notification bell as well so you get notified when an upload has been posted. So the plot thickens for reality TV stars Safari and Erica Mena. Now, back in May, Erica Mena did file for divorce from Safari after accusing him of cheating and neglecting their daughter. Mind you, they do have a new son that was just born who Erica Mena says is in ICU. Meanwhile, Safari is in Miami living his best life. Now, former Love & Hip Hop cast member Kaitlyn Garcia is being dragged into this. According to Erica Mena, she was cheating with Safari while in Miami. Erica Mena then shared videos that surfaced on the internet of the two together having a grand time in Miami. Along with that, she stated on her story, "You've been sleeping with my husband all weekend in Miami. We have a son who was just born and still isn't home yet. Did he tell you that when he was telling you to lay low tonight?" Erica continued on, "Real talk, I've been in the shoes of dealing with a man who lived a double life and I had no clue he was married. But you know I know Safari is married. Who don't know that? Not to mention, he real friends with Joe Budden, your ex. Safari just had a baby who he hasn't seen in 4 days that's in the NICU. That's also no secret. I'm blasting both of you since he told you to lay low tonight. Clearly, you both know I found out y'all been sleeping around all weekend. My son not even a week old yet and he's D'ing you down. I hope this is something you're proud of, shorty. This man lost his whole family officially. I wish you both the best." Kaitlyn then took to her Instagram story to defend her character. She stated, "For years, I've been to myself. No blogs, no drama. I am a woman who is about accountability and morals. The fact that I've been called out for absolutely nothing to me is insane. Me and Safari are friends and nothing more. Thanks. Everyone stay blessed and let's continue to spread love and light." But then comedian Lil Duval inserted himself into this situation when he tweeted out this. "How you go from I'm filing for divorce to why you trying to sleep with a married man? Crazy tale self." Erica Mena then fired back, "You always in some woman's business. Shut up." Lil Duval replied to Erica Mena stating, "Calm down, queen. Your postpartum is acting up." As you can imagine, he got a lot of backlash for those statements, so he did reply in his tweets to them. He said, "How do y'all get offended when two people ranking on each other and it got nothing to do with you? The funny part is, I really don't even be trying to offend people. I swear I don't." Erica Mena, Safari, and Kaitlyn are all members of the Love & Hip Hop franchise, so we do gotta keep in mind that this may be for a storyline.
Tomorrow night, guys, it's official. We are back every Monday nights on VH1, Love & Hip Hop Atlanta, Monday, tomorrow at 8 p.m., 7 Central. Oh, wow, this is season 10, by the way, so that means we definitely got some money. And I get to drink this eventually while you guys sit back and judge me all over again every Monday night. Nah, but for real, this season is going to be intense. I know a lot of you have been very curious as to what's really been going on. And I'm actually excited that you guys get to find out the real deal. No pressure. But you guys get to be in my business all over again tomorrow night. Tune in.
Now it's time to chime in. Comment your thoughts below on this video here. Also, be sure to hit that subscribe button so you don't miss out on your favorite celebrity news. And visit Statue Society's official website for more celebrity news, relationship advice, self-help, and world news. Check all that out. Until the next video, deuces.